So finally saying goodbye to my PG and Dehradun for good.
Hehehehe